It's not just me who is making news. The Guardian, probation service to return to public control after disaster of private. So, exactly what I just told you the other day, and I told you the last so many months and days about the justice system and the probation and everything else. There you are. It's all there, black and white today. Ministry of Justice previously announced that the offenders management about 80%, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, there you are. I'm lucky that I've got more tools today. I've got another one there, so now I can work. But they want to kick me out of, look, COVID. £1 million fine. You see? So exactly what I told you is just the same security guards in Bournemouth. The private company that does for Bournemouth, the insecurity, whatever it's called, inside security. Let's have a look. This law, you know. Anyway, it doesn't matter. We'll have a chat about the probation. I'll write to you how it's just private to make money for them to abuse citizens. That's why it is. I just made a small, the other day I went by the probation there and I had a chat with the lovely girl outside Bournemouth Police Station. Have a look on it.